this is arguably the best high school league in the country. So the level of play, sometimes you're playing against 10 to 12 Division I committed players. I feel the shadows hanging over.